What you're hearing are American bullfrogs, the males calling. It's the largest in North America's frogs, native frogs. And you can tell they're males, one, because they're giving their typical chicka-room call, but also because the eardrum, the tympanum, is larger than the eye. On females, they would be about the same size as the eye. And the dorsolateral fold comes around and rings the eardrum, rather than goes down towards the back as in green frogs. But again, that chicka-room call is a dead giveaway, as males are staking out their territories. Unlike most frogs, the males are bigger than the females. In most frogs, the female's larger in order to be able to hold eggs. But because bullfrogs wrestle each other, basically, the one who outbullies the other one ends up being the most competitive and being able to hold his territory and attract most mates. Looks like he's heard me, and so he stopped calling. But I'm hoping he's got one last little call left in him. The American bullfrog, North America's largest frog.